Ooh. Oh, that was a
really good chance for Hayata.
Oh, the hands, how
nice.
Soft.
Very soft hands there from Polkanova.
The quality of play in these points, I mean, this point right here is outstanding. A lot of heat on both sides, parallels. There was a little hesitation from either side.
Took that and then ran off. And they take that first game, 11-5, the Japanese pair.
The bend, airbender out here. Watch that curve, Bernie Such. I mean, one of the best in the world, and watch her reaction to this.
Nice return on the serve from Such.
One, five.
It's a great start to the second game, isn't it, for the European pair?
Six.
Nicely put away by Ito.
6-2.
Great work from Hayata.
7.
What a shot that was from Hina Hayata.
Seven,
how did she get there?
A leap, a lunge, and extend to the fingertips with the racket. I mean, this was everything to get there.
Oh, that's a wild one.
10-7.
And they've taken that second game.
11,
a good comeback here from Polkanova and Such.
Game to Such.
That's
game
a
three.
Great serve, isn't it?
4-1.
Good power there. She comes from a height, doesn't she? Opportunity on the backhand.
3.
Tomahawk serve.
Yeah, Bernie's got an excellent tomahawk serve. I mean, her all-around service game, but there aren't too many women, especially in Europe, using the tomahawk serve.
That's the aggression we know that Hayata has. A little bit watchful, that one.
Yeah, that was a very unusual shot. You asked me about the racket head being straight up. There is something called the ice cream cone flick, which hasn't come into play yet, but her racket was up like an ice cream cone while she played this ball with sort of a flatter punch. Take another look here.
There's a tomahawk again. It served her well, literally.
9-10.
Well, the tomahawk has been good for her, hasn't it? Wrapping this up, they've had five game points now.
Japanese pair doing a good job to stay close to the table and on the aggressive here, driving the European pair back.
But it is Ito
15,
and Hayata
13.
Who now have that
2-1
lead.
Ito, Hayata.
It's all going their way right now.
I mean, the quality of rally, these are the best points of the match for me. We've seen some excellent points so far. Strawberry to start, cover the middle from Hayata, running forehand from Ito.
Eight.
Oh,
another fantastic rally. They're enjoying themselves.
Nine.
I'm enjoying myself. How can you not? Look at this. Over the head, Bernie back up and in the points.
Nine, ten.
Wonderful backhand to 11, win that one and 10. Set up match points. For Hayata. Drawn level again.
11.
Oh. Oh, they've made it 2-2. Pocket over and such.
11. Game to such.
She can't get there.
Three,
the Polkanova over with her reach.
Draw.
Yeah, just three, lost her footing two. A little bit there. Mima Ito. Unlucky Polkanova. Good rally again.
Five.
Japanese pair 5-3 up. Done well in that forehand, isn't she, in this match?
Yeah, that's a quality parallel forehand. Hayata is showing her explosive power.
Ten, six.
That is superb, isn't it, from Polkanova?
Showy is that backhand low side and topspin. And it is finished.
They've
Hayata
11,
on the
nine,
step around. Powers
game
back.
Game match to Ito Hayata.
In the end,
Ito Hayata
very tested here.
Hina
Hayata
games,
and Mima Ito take the match.